Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding with all set for a big surprise. Now this editorial relates to politics, so this is important for political science and public administration optional students. This editorial primarily is about the Punjab elections, for which the voting is going to take place today. This editorial highlights about the political symmetrics of Punjab. Now, in order to understand the political equation in Punjab, first of all, we need to know about the political parties that are currently active in the politics of Punjab, and then we need to understand the agenda of these political parties, and lastly, we need to understand how the factor of anti-incumbency is playing in this current election. Now, as far as Punjab is concerned, basically there are four political big parties who are having kind of presence in Punjab. The first is Aam Aadmi Party. Now, this is a new party on the pitch of electoral politics in Punjab, but this is the party that is really going to play a phenomenal and substantive role in the days to come. It is going to alter the equations of how the voters used to vote in Punjab, and it is going to alter the way the politics is conducted in Punjab. Second, we have the Congress. Now, thirdly, we have Akali Dal, and fourthly, we have BJP, and at fifth and sixth place, we have BSP, and we have got CPI. So, these are the six political parties who have a kind of presence in Punjab. From about last 10 years, it was the combined coalition of the BJP and the Akali Dal which was ruling over Punjab, which had won two elections. But as far as this current election is concerned, both these political parties, Akali Dal and BJP, they are really facing the heat. Now, why they are facing the heat? They're facing heat because of the anti-incumbency. That is one factor people won't change. And the second big factor is the factor that the people are feeling disenchanted from Akali Dal specifically. Now, Akali Dal is a political party that projects itself as one protecting the interests of the Sikh community. But in essence, the way Akali Dal has performed its role in recent years, it has given people the message as if Akali Dal is becoming more business oriented. The main family of the Akali Dal, under whose suzerainty actually it is conducting its functions and affairs, it is the Badal family. Now, it is this family in Punjab which has taken over most of the businesses that are done in Punjab, be it the cable business, be it the liquor business, be it the sand mining business, be it the transportation business, be it the catering business, be it the hotel business. So all these economic activities that are being done in Punjab, they are actually run at the behest of this family. This is one reason why people won't change. This is one reason why people have gone against this Akali Dal. The second reason is the problem of drug in Punjab. Now, Punjab is a border state. It has borders with Pakistan. Now, as far as the drugs are concerned, they are smuggled from Afghanistan. They are smuggled from Iran. And from Afghanistan and Iran, they come to Pakistan. In Iran, the cost of the drugs is around 1 lakh per kg, but when it enters Pakistan, the cost spirals up to 4 lakh to 5 lakh rupees per kg. But when it enters the Indian borders through Punjab, the cost spirals to about 1 CR to 1.5 CR per kg. So this business of drug is quite remunerative. It yields stupendous and high profits, and because it yields so much of profits, a relative of the Badals is associated with this business of drug. This has actually been alleged by the culprits or the criminals who have been caught in this drug thing. So there is a kind of criminal politics and business nexus that is currently operating in Punjab. And this is the reason why Aam Aadmi Party is very much against this Akali Dal dispensation. Now there are other reasons that there has been an issue of desecration. Desecration of the holy book of the Sikhs, Sri Guru Granth Sahib. There has been desecration of the other holy books of Punjab also. And this issue of desecration, because people in of Punjab, most of the majority, it is of the Sikhs, because the majority of the Sikhs, they attach lot of support, they attach lot of feelings to Sri Guru Granth Sahib and the holy book of the Sikhs, because lot of emotional attachment, spiritual attachment, and the kind of allegious attachment with these holy books, the people, they are blaming, the Sikh community is blaming the Akali Dal because they have failed to protect the interests of the Sikh community. And third and the fourth reason of why people are against is because this Akali Dal BJP dispensation has failed to help, they failed to provide support to the scheduled caste community. The scheduled caste community in Punjab constitutes about more than 30%. So this is another community that is going against BJP, because BJP has earned lot of rebuke for being anti-Dalit. So a party like BSP and Aam Aadmi Party is capitalizing on this aspect. Now Congress has been out of the scene for about 10 years in Punjab. Now under the dispensation of under the leadership of Amrinder Singh, the Captain Amrinder Singh, it is trying to make a comeback. But that won't be easy. Because when we look at the past thing, past Lok Sabha elections, there's the Aam Aadmi Party that has performed really well. It has gained about 25% of the votes. So even if it will see a jump of even if about 5 to 10% of the more votes, it will be able to get about 85 plus seats in Punjab. So people want change, people want reformation, people want a kind of corruption-free party that AAP really stands for. So this was all for the editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of this channel is BrainyIAS. You can contact me at 845-940-000 in case you're interested in buying the video class on entire civil services preparation. You can also install our application. Name of the application is BrainyIAS. You can find this application from Google Play Store and from App Store. So this was all for the day. Bye-bye. Take care. Have a nice day.